Okay. So we're going to do another Dutch pour with the paints that I had left over. I'm going to uncover them real quick because I had to step and do some other stuff. Okay. So we have the white, which is going to be the base. I'm going to pop the air bubbles with the torch so that there's none that affect the core. Then we're going to use the same colors, but we're going to do it a little bit differently. I think I'm going to do a dark color on top this time. Do some of the pink. The Key West, and then throw the antique copper on top with a little bit more of the pink. And pour some white around it. That I can throw up over it. See if we got a little bit more white. Okay, and then I'm going to put it on low, so watch your noise, because here it goes. I'm going to put it on full. Tilt it just a hair to make sure that there's not extra paint. Okay, and now I'm going to torch it, even though there's already cells popping up, just want to make sure. So I don't like this one quite as much as the first one, but I still do like it. I'm thinking that the pink color flash works well, but I'm thinking maybe the copper is a little too dark. I'm not sure. We'll see. I do like it. It's not quite as nice as the first one, in my opinion, but I still like it. So let me know what you guys think. This is my second Dutch pour, and I'm slowly learning.